This is Will Kimbrough. Welcome to another Lick of the Day. I'm playing my Novelli black hole guitar. I've now also got this Wiltertron. They are both very beautiful guitars, and they sound very good, and they're very well made by Steve Novelli in Knoxville, Tennessee. And you can see behind me the Burris amp made in Kentucky. I don't know why that's such a big deal to me, but I just love being able to play stuff that's made in the United States by people who care and that aren't ridiculously priced. There's lovely instruments that, you know, make playing music more of a pleasure for the player and the audience and the recording engineer or whatever it is. So I'm about to, after a month at home, joyously working in my home studio and working in other studios, working on several records for different people, some mixing work, a lot of producing work, and also session work. I've written a lot of new songs, I'm recording them here, getting ready to make a process of making a new record. But I've got to go back out on the road some, which is good too. I have gotten pretty used to sitting in my house and growing my beard, and, you know, all that good stuff. So I'm going to be in Frankfort, Kentucky, and at Southgate House in Newport, Kentucky, and I'm going to be in Parkersburg, West Virginia, and all of that information, as well as all my CDs and all the stuff that I have to sell you, is available on willkimbrough.com. So I know everybody likes to be on Facebook, but there's also a website where you can actually do commerce with me. But anyway, this is my little home studio. This is my Novelli guitar and my Burris amp. And I am going to play a lick. Today's lick is actually just a lick that I played on a new CD by Tommy Keenum. That's Tommy, K-E-E-N-U-M. And if you're from Nashville, you know I'm from the Guilty Pleasures group. He's a great singer and saxophone player, and he's also a singer-songwriter, and he's made this really cool record. I don't even know the name of it, but I'm sure you can find him online. But there's a song on there called The Checklist, and it's really clever and good, and it kind of reminds me of like Hall & Oates meets Steely Dan, which is pretty darn cool. So the song is in D, and it's got this sort of intro that's like a... interesting chords there, and I just got inspired to sort of Jeff Beck mood, and in the first lick I play it goes, you know, so there it is. It's in D, so you're up here in the D position on the 10th fret, and so between the 10th and the 13th fret you're kind of doing this whole Jeff Beckish bend thing. To make a face when you play a lick like that, you know, like your Santana face. So there you go, here's the lick. And you can get it on Tommy Keenum's new record that I played on along with some other friends and fine musicians, produced by John Dedrick. You probably know him from Daddy and all sorts of other things like Patty Griffin and the Dixie Chicks and Michael McDonald and on and on and on. He's got he's in partnership in a studio with Roger Moutineau, who you might know from the Velvet Underground and Yola Tango and Paula Cole and et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. So, good folks, I'm name dropping today, baby. Here's the lick one more time. I'll see you guys in Kentucky and West Virginia coming up. Visit me at willkimbrough.com, and thanks for watching Lick of the Day. Have a good one.